Ganiel Krishnan nag-resign bilang Miss World Second Princess. Ipinasa agad ni Ganiel Krishnan ang titulong Miss World Philippines Second Princess at piniling bumalik sa pagiging reporter at journalist sa ABS-CBN.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
October 3, 2021, nang itinanghal na Miss World Philippines si Tracy Maureen Perez. Samantala, nakamit naman ni Ganiel Krishnan ang titulong Miss World Philippines Second Princess, ngunit agad din itong napunta sa iba dahil matapos makamit ang titulo ay nag-resign si Ganiel sa pwesto. Ayon sa kanyang Facebook post, "I regret to inform you of my decision to relinquish my Miss World Philippines Second Princess 2021 title and consequently resign from the Miss World organization effective immediately." Nais niyang tutukan ng career bilang entertainment reporter at journalist sa Kapamilya Network. Pagpapatuloy niya, "As you very well know, I have a thriving career as a lifestyle and entertainment news reporter in ABS-CBN before I entered the competition and have never kept my intentions to go back to it a secret, regardless of the outcome of the pageant." Ipinaliwanag ni Ganiel na mas gusto niyang pagtuunan ng pansin ang pagsisilbi sa bayan sa karerang una niyang minahal. "While I am deeply honored to have been named the princess in this year's MWP search, my contractual obligations with the network will not allow me to serve two masters. Realizing this led me into making a decision to pursue the dream which will have the greater impact to actually serving my fellow Filipinos, and that is through broadcasting." Sa kabila ng pamamaalam, nagpasalamat siya sa Miss World Philippines organization at wala siyang pagsisisi sa pinagdaanan. "I wish to thank you, Mr. Arnold L. Vegafria, as well as the entire MWP organization for taking good care of us and providing all of pageant participants wonderful experiences that we will surely cherish for a lifetime. I also wish my queen sisters the best of luck in their respective endeavors in the future," sabi ni Ganiel. Dagdag pa niya, "I truly am grateful to have joined Miss World Philippines 2021, which also marks my last foray into the world of pageantry. It was one big learning experience for me, which I know will help me score even greater triumphs in the future." Sa bahagi naman ng Miss World Philippines organization, nirespeto nila ang naging desisyon ng former second princess at tinanggap ang pagbibitiw nito. Ayon sa kanilang inilabas na official statement, "The Miss World Philippines organization respects Ganiel Krishnan's decision to relinquish her title as MWP 2021 Second Princess to resume and prioritize her career as a journalist. Dagdag nila, taking her place is Janelle Lewis, who gladly accepted the duties and responsibilities that come with her crown."
For more showbiz news and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.